Hello students, welcome back to my channel. Today we will learn how to make a paper lantern. So the things required for the paper lantern are scissors, paper, stapler or fabricol. So let's start.
First of all, I fold it. Then I cut it. Now fold the paper along the corner and staple or paste it.
Now your paper lantern is ready. Your assignment, you have to make a paper lantern. Thank you and have a nice day.